Welcome everybody to Live Case Break. This is Larry. We're doing a three-box divisional of Memories Baseball. I've got Joe with the AL East, plus the Mets, minus the Red Sox. Jeff with the AL Central. I've got the AL West and NL East, plus the Red Sox, minus the Mets. Chad with the NL Central, and Adam with the Hot Spot and the NL West. First hit, another one of one for the Detroit Tigers. Jerry Don Gleaton, one of one. That goes to Jeff. And we got Eduardo Rodriguez for the AL East. Rob Kaminsky for the Cardinals. Archie Bradley for the D-backs. Jonathan Crawford, Tigers. Billy McKinney, A's. And a gold Taijuan Walker for the Mariners. All right, first auto for Joe, Ian Clarkin, Yankees. Ian Clarkin. Second auto, Travis DeMeritz, Rangers. Third auto, Alex Gonzalez, Rangers. Fourth auto, Jonathan Gray, Rockies. Fifth auto, and it's a big one for Chad, Chris Bryant. Very nice. These are selling well, bud. And the buyback is a really nice one with an inscription for the Royals. Brett Saberhagen, two-time AL Cy Young Award, 2 of 18. That's gorgeous. And that's going to Jeff. Very nice, Jeff. That is a really nice card. With the inscription. He was the man only every other year. That was a good box. All right, guys, box two. All right, first card for the St. Louis Cardinals is Bernard Gilkey, 1 of 5. Trayball. Kyle Crick for the Giants. DJ Peterson for the Mariners. Miguel Alfredo for the Phils. And Taijuan Walker for the Mariners. And we also have a blue of Byron Buxton, 38 of 50 for Jeff and the Twins. Pirates with a nice auto, Reese McGuire. Hunter Dozier for the Royals for Jeff. Jeff having a nice break. Another Royals hit, Miguel Almonte. The Royals doing work. Wow. Joe. I'm going to be in a separate book. You just got a monster, dude, coming up. Miguel Alfredo Gonzalez. Here you go, Joe. And then we got a hot redemption for Adam. Hot. Is he good? Come on, Joe. All right, so we've got Dave Parker for the Angels. Marco Gonzalez, Cardinals. Taijuan Walker, Mariners. Alex Gonzalez, Rangers. Another Byron Buxton for the Twins. Eric Jagiello for the Yankees. And I got this fella, Josh Hader. I know he's AL West, 45 out of 50. Then the hits. Looks like we have one of those boxes. We got a bunch of numbered ones. Start out with Ryan Eads for the Twins, 29 of 50. Chris Anderson for the Dodgers, 8 of 50. Then we have Angelo Gumbs for the Yanks. Sean Manaea, gold for the Royals. The Royals absolutely destroyed the situation. And then we have, oh my god, Joe, you're about to get another monster, buddy. First is Taiwan Walker, green auto, 8 of 10. And then here you go, Joe. Depends on what do you want to get for it. So, Joe, I definitely am in a good book right now. That's the break, guys.